So you've created and planned your content and decide to publish it, but you aren't sure which scheduling option best suits your needs and how each can benefit you. Well, here are four awesome ways you can schedule your content to your socials using Content Studio. Number one, schedule. While you can post right away by sticking to the post now option, you also have the ability to schedule your posts to an ideal time in which your target audience is most active. Scheduling is beneficial for anyone managing social media. It helps you cut down time because you don't have to be in front of your screen at a specific moment to upload a post. Your audience might be living in different countries, so you can set your time zone accordingly. You can also prioritize other tasks that need your attention because the post will automatically be published at the set time. Simply select schedule, select a time and date, and that's it. Number two, add to queue. You can also add your posts to a preset queue for each social channel. What's a queue? A queue is basically a set of custom time slots that you can set for each social channel depending on when your audience is most active. It saves time and aligns your posts in an orderly fashion so you don't have to set a new schedule for every social channel each time. So, for example, let's say you've set a time for Facebook posts to go out at 10 a.m. every Monday and Instagram posts to go out every Tuesday at 6 p.m. Now, every time you create a post, select both social channels and add them to the queue, Content Studio will schedule them for you and add them to the next free available slot on the preset date and time. To set a social queue, click your profile picture in the top right corner and go to Social Accounts. Here, under your chosen social account, select Change Queue Schedule. You can unselect days that you don't want any posts to go out on. Under each day, enter a time you want your post published on, and when you're done, click Update. Now, all your posts will be queued according to the day and time you've set. Number three, add to content category. Another way to schedule your posts is to add them to a content category. What a content category does is that it allows you to create categories for different types of content, which diversifies the type of content you post throughout the day, week, or month. Let's say you're a digital marketing agency that provides services like email marketing, SEO, graphic designing, and content writing. You want an even mix of all of these in a week so your audience doesn't get bored and you keep the engagement going. For that, you can create content categories for each of them, and that will make it super easy for you to schedule, categorize, and organize your content at the same time. With just a glance at your planner, you'll get a quick overview of your content mix. So you can publish SEO posts on Monday, content writing posts on Tuesday, graphic designing tutorials on Wednesday, funny memes on Thursday, and a mix of both SEO and content writing posts on Friday, and so on. To set content categories, go to your profile picture and select Content Categories. Click Add New Category, name it, and choose a color. A local category is limited to a single workspace. A global category makes sure that the content you publish is shared across all socials in all workspaces. You can edit the social channel you want to publish to later. Finally, select the social accounts you want this category to post to and click Create. Here, you can create as many categories as you want. Next, create content category queues by clicking Add New Slot. Select a category, set a time, choose the days you want your posts to be published on, and click Create. Fill out your content category calendar as required, and you're done. Now, every time you choose the Add to Content Category option, your posts will be queued accordingly to the schedule you just set. Number four, repeat posts. Lastly, you can automate your posts to be repeated at set intervals on the day and time you've chosen, taking a little bit of that social media responsibility off your shoulders. Repeat posts are best if you're running campaigns that require you to keep reminding your followers about something, such as an upcoming event maybe, or a sale. Or maybe you've put in a lot of effort to create a year-long popular campaign that you want everyone to see and engage with frequently. Just set for a year and forget. To repeat posts, under Would you like to repeat this post, simply click Yes multiple times. Set the number of times you want your post to be repeated and the duration between each repeat. Then just schedule your post or post right away. If you have a lot on your plate and prefer customizable, automated posting, then here's a bonus fifth way to schedule your posts. Content Studio provides 7 amazing automation recipes that are sure to make your life simpler than simple, the simplest. You can share content from your RSS feed, share articles and videos to your socials and blogs, use our bulk uploader, and of course, create evergreen campaigns. Hope you found this video helpful, and let me know if you want a separate video on our automations. See you in the next video.